The question is, a question is followed by two statements, A and B. Any of these two statements or both are sufficient to answer the question. Mark your answer as A, if statement A alone is required, B, if statement B alone is required, C, if both the statements A and B are required, D, either of the statements individually is sufficient, E, both the statements are not sufficient. The question is, Tanzanians are in East Africa. Are Tanzanians good in either education, dance or music? A option says Tanzanians are good at education. East Africans are good at dance and music. So this is the question. It's a simple logical reasoning question on data sufficiency. Normally data sufficiency questions are easy, but then it might confuse you sometimes. This question is one of the confusing questions. See what happens is, Tanzanians are in East Africa. Are Tanzanians good in either education, dance or music? So to answer this question, are Tanzanians good in either dance, education or music, you should know whether these conditions are required or not required, whatever it is. Now, the first statement says Tanzanians are good at education. Tanzanians are good at education. So for you to reply this question, this statement alone might be sufficient. Tanzanians are definitely good at education, so I can say yes, Tanzanians are good at education. The second statement, East Africans are good at dance and music. So Tanzanians are East Africa, so ultimately Tanzanians are also good at dance and music. So many of my students, either they give me the answer as A or as B, and very rarely do they give me the answer as E. Either of the statements are individually sufficient. But all these three answers are wrong. See what happens is, supposing you are getting 200 in math, 200 in maths, maths is 200 of 200, physics is 200 out of 200, and chemistry is 200 out of 200. So in all these three subjects you get 200 or 200, in all these three subjects if you get 200, if I ask you a question, are you good in maths, physics or chemistry, or if you ask you a question, are you good in maths, physics or chemistry, you will definitely give me the answer is, you are good in all the three. If you are getting good in all the three and getting 200 in all the three subjects, if a question posed to you is, are you good in all the maths, physics or chemistry, you will definitely reply, you are good in all the three. Similarly, Tanzanians are good in education, as East Africans, they are good in dance and music. Tanzanians individually are good at education, as East Africans are good in dance and music. So you will have to give the answer as, Tanzanians are good at education, dance and music, so both the conditions are required. The answer is C, both the conditions are required. You will have to give the answer as Tanzanians are good at education, dance and music. The way you give it, are good in all the three. So similarly, they are good in all the three. The answer is C. Subscribe to my channel, I'll be adding questions every now and then.